touching moment. You did love her, didn't you?
I was able to talk to her, to be myself with her, tell her about my past and my dreams for the future.
And did you listen to hers?
I did. Yes, at least I thought I did. I was busy working hard. Jacob and I were opening our counting house, but I was making plans for the future, for both our futures, for our financial security, for all the things we wanted to do. The future seemed so far away. She meant so much to me. I don't know how it happened that...
That you didn't marry? You don't remember? Then let me help you remember.